Once upon a time in the magical kingdom of Enzymaland, there were two mischievous inhibitors named Reverso and Irreverso. These inhibitors had an extraordinary power. They could either play a temporary game or cause irreversible chaos in the world of enzymes. Reverso, with a mischievous smile, loved playing hide-and-seek. It would team up with an enzyme and sneakily block the enzyme's active site like a lock on a door. But there was a catch. Reverso's inhibition was only temporary. When Reverso got tired or decided to move on, the lock would magically open again, allowing other molecules to enter and participate in the grand enzyme reaction. It was like a never-ending game of peekaboo. On the other side of enzyme land, Irreverso had a completely different personality. Irreverso was more like a stubborn giant, casting a powerful and irreversible spell on the enzyme. Once Irreverso joined forces with the enzyme, they formed an unbreakable bond. It was like gluing the lock shut forever. No matter how hard other molecules knocked on the door, they couldn't get in. The enzyme was trapped, unable to carry out its usual reactions. It was a permanent halt in the enzyme's activity. The townsfolk of Enzymeland soon realized the difference between Reverso and Irreverso's antics. Reverso's reversible inhibition was like a playful interruption in the enzyme's function, where Reverso could leave and the enzyme would resume its normal activities. It was like a temporary detour on the road, easily bypassed. On the other hand, Irreverso's irreversible inhibition was like a roadblock that couldn't be removed. Once Irreverso joined forces with the enzyme, it was game over. The enzyme's function was permanently disrupted, and no amount of pleading or bargaining could bring it back. And so, the tale of Reverso and Irreverso spread throughout Enzymeland, reminding everyone about the distinct effects of reversible and irreversible inhibition. They learned to appreciate the temporary interruptions and the unyielding barriers that inhibitors can impose on enzymes, shaping the fate of countless reactions in their magical kingdom. That's it. Click here to learn the exact difference between reversible and irreversible inhibition in more detail. Also, comment on which story you want to hear next. Meanwhile, share this story with your friends. Thanks for joining us. See you on the next adventure.